next job really is to finish off the windows. We've done it in here. That's fine. Rain. I think it's that rat making those footstep noises. It's a little bit out of place. So, for a window here, obviously the ladder is going to be in the way, so I was thinking, let's put it up here. And it's... oh. That's the spider defence block though, isn't it? That's why... yeah, indeed. So... or could we have one here? It's not quite going to be symmetrical because to be symmetrical it'd have to be here. Here and here rather than there and there. But that doesn't matter so much on that side. And it gives you a view. You're coming down the stairs. It's a bit of, well, normally there'd be a bit of natural light coming in if it wasn't raining. Yeah, I think that's the solution for this room. So this room's done. Obviously this hallway's done. This one... well, this is where the oven's going to be, and I've actually got something planned for that. I'm going to put in a fireplace. That's my least favourite one with a smiley face on it. I'm going to put in a fireplace in this with the furnace, or the oven, as I said, the kitchen in there, and that'll be outside the wall, pretty much, or in the level of the wall with a... what would be a, if you needed to have a properly working chimney, it would be a properly working chimney. So that's what I've got planned for here. So this room is finished, apart from that, which is a project for another day. And it's just this room, which is... well, it used to be my bedroom, and I have no idea if that's the right block. Yes, it was. Oh, there's a zombie there. Well, zombies I can cope with, it's creepers I don't like. So there's there. I have one here too. And finally one here. Yes, just like that. So we're actually getting very close to being finished with this house. Oh! Yeah, I don't think I need to worry about thunder and fire, because it does seem like the rain puts it out pretty quickly. Oh, can't get out the door. So yeah, certainly this building here. Now, unbelievable. They just don't want to be away from home, do they? Well, got a couple of dogs laying about the place. That's fine. I'm just going to leave that door open for now. That's just a spare room, nothing in there. This is going to be my little workshop. This is where I'm going to be working next. Now, I kind of half had it in my mind that actually I've been climbing up here and using this place, the roof, as a kind of a lookout. And it's good because I get to, you know, wander all around. Oh, there's a creeper. you know, I get to wander all around and I get to look out. But what I thought would be even better would be to have a dedicated, this probably isn't the best place to be in a thunderstorm, but to have an actual tower here, a watchtower, and it would be a square, and it would have like a battlements on the top, and it would be higher than this level. It'd be looking down on the roof. And it would be a square, but it would be a square which overlapped into this corner. So the corner of that square, you know, three quarters of the square would be out there, and then the corners would overlap. So when you're in here, you know, this would be open off out to there, off out to there, and then there'd be a tower there. Because I think that would be both aesthetically, it'd have a new kind of element to the building. It would break up the kind of square blocks a bit more on that side, and yes, it would break the symmetry, but it would break it in a proper way, if you know what I mean. Like, you, when you look at it from afar, you'd be able to see that there was symmetry there. But this watchtower has been built out of necessity and convenience and whatever. So it kind of tells the story of the building. You know, the building was here like this first, and then, you know, the watchtower was added. And so you can see the stages of the development of the building. That's probably a project for another day as well. Or maybe not. Maybe that's what I'll work on. But yeah, I mean, apart from decorating and putting up pictures, and it has been suggested that I can use logs as a third material in here, so I might replace some things with logs. You know, as like beams running across the ceiling and all that kind of thing. I'm pretty much finished. So yeah, maybe I will just get on with. There's a creeper. Maybe I will just get on with the tower next, for which I need an awful lot of stone. Yeah, we've kind of finished this project for a little while anyway. And that's pretty cool. There is still work to be done. There's this undercroft, which is very basic at the minute. There's the secret door, which I have no idea how I'm going to pull off. I just know it's possible. I don't know how. In fact, I've been told it's possible with quite a few different ways. Decorating to be done, but that'll just happen over time, I think, naturally. There, on a more practical level, we've got this back area here. I want to start farming. Ooh. No. Got put out pretty quick. Again. So yeah, there's jobs to be done, but it's quite nice to enjoy what I've achieved so far, which is I have finished this building. I should make one more painting at least, just to finish off that picture. So yeah, all things said and done. I should really, really think about naming the building. I hadn't even thought about it, but of course I want to. Don't know what. Oops. Ah. There we go. That works really well. It would work even better actually if I maybe did. Oh dear. Okay, well, clearly. Oh! I wasn't nearly dead. Nearly starved and thirsty before that quit, was I? I have to check out the video because I think a side effect of that bug might have just wiped out hunger, thirst, and all that. The mod really doesn't like me placing, or the better have some bread as well, I suppose. Yeah, the game doesn't like me placing pictures on the wall at all. And I can assure you, it's not actually running out of memory. I mean, Java Virtual Machine might well be running out of memory, but there's memory there for it to be allocated. And to be honest, you know, Java Virtual Machine or the beta game having a memory leak, I'm going to say it's probably the game as opposed to the virtual machine itself. What am I doing? I've no idea. I'm just going to put that painting back up and hope it doesn't elect me this time. I'll probably just steer clear of paintings from now on if it's going to do that. There we go. I'll just leave it like that. That's fine. Yeah, so we've got some paintings up. We'll just be happy with those and leave the rest. Anyway, I was kind of at a bit of a natural halt because, well, my next job that I want to do is the tower, and that's going to require going and mining, quarrying stone. Other than that, there's not a lot I can do around here, really. Especially with it being night. I could go and, I'm not going to go and pick a fight with two creepers and a skeleton and a spider. So better get some sleep. That's a white bat as well. I suppose it's night time. Annoying bug. And I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I mean, really, I want to sort of get to know the character of this place so I can give it a name. So obviously it's been the manor house so far. Let's just get into bed. Well, I'm going to sign off for now. I've kind of reached a natural lull in activity, and to be honest, those crashes have dampened my enthusiasm for the minute. I shall continue this another time.